Eating may be the world's most popular sport, but a little bit of what you fancy doesn't necessarily do you any good, and for some it can be positively damaging, especially youngsters. It's not just artificial preservatives and colourings that can be harmful. Even a lump of sugar can turn a previously placid child into a real handful. Five-year-old Scott Williams was hyperactive, barely sleeping an hour a night. A special diet's now changed that. By slowly reintroducing foods, his reaction was traced to oranges.
He just didn't sit down and relax. He was just on the go all the time.
Well, he seems to be fairly active now.
He still is, but I started school Easter, and the teacher says he's got patience. He'll sit down and he'll do things, and he's not easily distracted, which he was before. I mean, slightest little thing and he was up and off. But now he's pretty good.
Six-year-old Georgina Studd also gave her parents many sleepless nights, although her behaviour is now under control. A restricted diet means it's not just chocolates and jelly that are out, but also cow's milk and even apples.
If I eat it, I get really naughty and then I get told off.
And she will obviously grow out a lot of these things, but she just happens to be somebody who's allergic to a bit more than just the colourings. It's amazing. I don't think people realise how many foodstuffs and things actually, sugar can be such a terror, really, upset people's balance, and you can get some really quite ferocious behaviour on sugar and protein.
American allergy expert Dr. William Crook is the special guest at the London conference. In the US, more than a million youngsters are put on drugs to quell hyperactivity, which he believes ignores the root cause.
Food sensitivity has been known for a long, long time. Even 2,000 years ago, Hippocrates said that one person's meat is another person's poison. So any common food that you're eating every day could be causing your problems, and sometimes it's your favorite food.
So it might be true to say you are what you eat.
Yes, yes.
So parents, you've been warned. This is Marcus Powell for Thames News.